to everybody that ever looked at a blank piece of paper and felt that feeling that you get when you don't know what to say. Well, you'll be wondering if your next joint gonna be banging or not. You gonna wonder if people feeling your shit. This is for y'all, come on.
I've been stuck on the same page, 7 days isolated in the same cage. 6 minutes spitting out curse words of rage, holding on to my pen like it's the last days. And she my only weapon, still stepping with a passionate cause. But the block reveals all of your flaws, hoping you give in, shift in, most wisdom to panic. Older brain appears so diplomatic until you fight back. Pen strokes tend to quiet that, and at the same time I might drift. Between the pen and the pad there's a slight rift. The pressure's on and I might miss. Who can bear that stress? First thought is the second guess, the third try still hopeless. I'm like a penny with a hole in it, the words come but no soul on it. So it's back to the block trying to figure out this damn thing. So if you see me in the lab with a pen and a pad, I'm trying to write a verse that's dope in my last
one. We put it down for our peeps going at it hard, on every block, every corner, every boulevard.
Some niggas think about sex, I think about checks, and I ain't spitting 16 till I know I'm about to cash
one. Spit a rhyme for the streets, steady pulling cards, on every block, every corner, every boulevard. They say the pressure's on to make more music and write a better song to make the whores lose it. Dance floor music without no heart attached for all them harder cats that I was sleeping on. Not trying to lead you on, but it's a deeper zone when you start dealing with the industry and keeping on. You do your thing, I do mine, fuck it, to each his own. Cause I ain't even on, but still you wanna sweat, looking for me to fill your pockets and your deficits, asking for loot, and I ain't even sold no records yet. My family arguing and beefing over petty shit, and niggas still think this journey was effortless shit. Yo, that's why I'm using God as my guide, cause making moves in this business kinda hard to decide. Once you put your hand cock on the line, man, niggas change it, drop of a dime and put a block on your mind, for real. So if you see me in the streets and my eyes look red, it's probably cause I ain't been able to sleep.
We put it down for our peeps going at it hard, on every block, every corner, every boulevard.
Some niggas spit for the range, I spit for the change, to make sure that all my family got plenty to eat.
Spit around for the streets, steady pulling cars, on every block,
yo,
every corner,
it's
every
like
boulevard
that, y'all. State to state, country to country, it's little brother, it's like wonder, the Justice League, undiscovered, it's like that, y'all. We keep it going. We keep it on and on and on. On and on and on. Like that.
Pooh. Oh, Pooh. Wake up again. Look at him. Laying there looking all cute and cuddly.
Looks like he's a
good morning, baby. Remember, we agreed on that menage? Well, I got something a little better for you. I brought Tasha to get things processed in the
elevator.
You can join after
that. Wake up, wake up. My place is starting.
Yeah, there.
I think I'm gonna be coming.
Wake up, wake up.